subject. So let us disregard the relative and subjective interruption and return to what we might as well call conventional time. Time as it is generally understood. Let's look first of all at the calendar. Calendars in any language will tell you, although you know already, that there are 365 days in the year, except for every fourth year, which is leap year, when there are 366. But you mustn't forget, if you're thinking of